Guys, so today I'm going to talk to you about my collection of thermometers. Let me tell you a short story about my collection. It was not really my intention to collect thermometers. The thing is, last year I realized that I get rhinitis in the morning, especially in low temperatures. So if it's cold, when I wake up in the morning, I get rhinitis. So I decided to buy a thermometer to check my room temperature. So if it's too cold for me, I wear t-shirt to sleep and I use the blanket. But if it's not too cold for me, I don't use the blanket anymore and I just wear sandal to sleep. So far I have three thermometers. One is digital and the other two are just normal traditional thermometers. So I decided to collect thermometers last 2016, and in fact I could have more than three thermometers right now, but the thing is when I'm not satisfied with the temperature the thermometer gives, I throw it away to the garbage. So now I only have three. So let's talk about those three thermometers that I have. So let's talk about these three thermometers. So let's start off with this one. So what I really like about this thermometer is that it's digital. Okay, so it's my only digital room thermometer. And one thing I really like about this is that I am satisfied with this thermometer because I think and I believe that it gives precise temperature. So let's proceed now to the next. So this one, unfortunately, this thermometer doesn't give precise temperature because I noticed that this thermometer gives higher temperature compared to these two, but I decided not to throw it away because of its unique shape. I think it's the first time I saw a rounded shape thermometer and I really liked it, so I decided not to throw it away and to keep it. And finally, this one. I strongly believe that among these three thermometers, this one gives the most precise temperature because of this empty space here. I believe that thermometers like this give the exact temperature or more precise temperature because the air can pass through this hole, which enables these kind of thermometers to give precise temperatures. So which among of these three thermometers is my favorite? Of course, this one, this traditional looking thermometer, because this thermometer gives the precise temperature. I really like this and I recommend everyone who's interested in buying room thermometer to buy this type of thermometer, okay? This thermometer that has a hole or empty space where the mercury is located. So that's it. Thanks for watching this video.